Medical cannabis was actually legalized over 20 years ago, but a comprehensive regulatory approach wasn't in the picture until the legislature passed a medical framework in 2015, just prior to the passage of Proposition 64. The two laws combined create a roadmap for how the state is going to permit and regulate cannabis. It also includes strong and explicit local control so that cities and counties are able to really shape what the industry will look like in their neighborhoods. Over the last year, CSAC has been in the trenches at the Capitol, working to ensure that your interests are represented as the legislature works to refine these laws. We are also working hard to educate our members so that they understand the ever-changing policy landscape of cannabis. To stay at the forefront of this issue, CSAC will be producing a series of videos on cannabis and all the challenges that counties are facing as we work to legalize and implement our cannabis laws.